A new month, same old weather though, Alex.
Topsy-turvy autumnal, certainly, is it, Justin? Many thanks. Hello, good afternoon to you all. Certainly a changeable story for us so far today, this Tuesday across the southwest. This was the Plymouthshire one moment, the next minute, gloomier skies and some hefty showers. And for the rest of this afternoon, that shower risk does continue for a time. The showers drifting from west to east, still possibly heavy and also thundery. That yellow weather warning issued from the Met Office for rain is still valid until 8 o'clock this evening. But the showers will tend to ease later on, I think becoming drier with some sunny spells. Top temperatures not too bad, highs of 18 degrees Celsius. The winds southwesterly, they will turn northerly by the end of the day. So into this evening, mainly dry with, I think, a bit more cloud further west, further east. Here, more in the way of clear sky, and as a result, with those northerly winds, quite a chilly night. Lows here of 4 degrees Celsius, a bit milder though, further to the west. So for some of us for Wednesday, a much chillier start to things, but generally a chance to dry off on Wednesday. Largely dry and bright, there'll be some sunny spells, variable cloud, but bar the odd isolated shower, generally not too bad a day. But notice the drop in temperature with that northerly breeze, a cooler feel for all of us. Temperatures only reaching 14 or 15 Celsius. Those winds will ease as the day wears on. What then of the outlook? Well, it's fairly short-lived in terms of the dry conditions, as by Thursday it will become increasingly windy with the threat of some further outbreaks of rain. But the good news, temperatures will begin to creep up once again. Take care.